really bad light. You can stop and look at them, Kerry. I'm just going to walk around a little bit of it. And... You're just trying to get in all the pictures, aren't you? I'll do my car. It's an Iris 500 Cosworth. Still worth a few pence. Road.
Oh really?
Yep, and I bought six since.
What was on it?
Him on a little moped, and then it dropping off and a car run over it. So they ain't bad. So much easier. Yeah, it's just that I might as well while we're here, because there'll be some good pictures within it. It's alright.
Oh, sorry.
No, you're not going to get in the way, that's why I've got the stick. It's just easier.
That's a great one.
And the 4K resolution is brilliant. I think they're pricey for what they are, but can't fault them. Worse than my cat. Cat makes me jump. See, when I went went to Donington. I said Kay could come, right? And we'd done the Mazda drive. And Mum got driven around by a rally driver around Donington. Kate was given the opportunity and she said no, she turned her nose up and she regretted it.
Oh my
downstairs. BSA there, that's a bridge. Let me just take this one. Thank you. We'll walk around it again in a second. Dingo, it's like a Ferrari being modified, like it's sped up. The Lotus. Jensen Interceptor. Because it's just so easy to do it. Car displays, yeah.
I'll carry it to me. I'll put it back.
I'm breaking my neck.